I think what's exciting and important is to find out what interests you and what compels you, you know, to get out of bed and not merely being to fulfill an assignment or to fulfill another person's expectation of you, but to actually, I mean, there's that phrase, follow your bliss, right? So you need to find your bliss and then you need to have the guts to follow it. And know that if you do, other people will catch up and believe in you the way you believe in yourself.